doing 30 minutes of cardio this morning on the bike, and then time to get ready for work.
So meal one is some egg whites, a little bit of vegetables, a piece of turkey bacon, and 2 ounces of potato. And then in here, I've got 2 pieces of cinnamon raisin Ezekiel bread with 1 tablespoon of peanut butter. So this is my bigger meal. I'll usually have 2 of these a day and then 3 small meals. But this one is amazing. It tastes so, so good.
So as a drug rep, I have to do lunches for offices, and there's one family top restaurant, or they do like catering. It's just like a family catering business, and their food is so good. And so I'm just gonna sit here and look. They actually asked me if they can make me something special, but I just always get worried because I just like to know like when I'm eating like my prep food, like I've made it. But just wait till you see what they brought. It smells so good. This is when you wish you had like smell-o-vision.
So here's my lunch. 4 ounces of chicken breast with 100 grams of steamed basmati rice. Yum, yum.
Okay, next I'm just gonna have a little snack, about 10 almonds, and then a protein shake with some cold brew when I get home. So, yay.
Them girls loose, loose.
TJR.
You don't get the world loose, loose. You don't get money,
Mr. Worldwide.
But I do, I do. You don't get them girls loose, loose. You don't get the world loose, loose. You don't get money, but I do, I do.
I say y'all having a good time out there. They can't, they won't, they never will stop the party. They can't, they won't, they never will stop the party. I say y'all having a good time out there.
Well, I started with my 10-minute warm-up on the step meal, then I did the weights. I was going to do a set of hyperextensions, or a 4 sets of hyperextensions, but they didn't have a hyperextension machine in there, so I just did the 4 exercises I showed you. Then I did 30 more minutes of cardio, 10 on the step meal, 10 on the bike, 10 on the incline wall. So now I'm getting ready to go to my daughter's track meet. It's her first track meet of the season. Actually, it's her first real coached track meet, and also happens to be a high school varsity meet. She's only in the 7th grade. So the coach messaged me over the weekend and asked if she could participate. And absolutely she can, but you know, she's really nervous, and we want to make sure that we're there for her. And I don't have time to stop and heat my food up, so I'm going to eat 4 ounces of chicken. I put a little bit of buffalo sauce on it, and I'm just going to eat it cold on the way. So I can't wait to watch her. I'm so excited. I'm also eating 2 more almonds. I'm super hungry after my workout. I only have 1 more meal left today. 6 o'clock.
Even if you don't, you're welcome, young kids. Take us, take us, take us, take us out. Who got the keys to the world now? Yours truly. Blah, 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 blah. They can't, they won't, they never will. Stop the party. Stop the party. Stop the party. They can't, they won't.
Okay, so I had to take a break from Reagan's race because it's going way longer than we thought it was going to. So I was going to have, in my next meal, I was going to have my cream of rice bowl with some egg whites and turkey bacon. So because I'm super duper hungry, I am going to go ahead and have another like order of grilled chicken with the buffalo sauce on it. Basically the same meal I had last time. And then I just won't have the egg whites whenever I have my last meal, or the turkey bacon. Another thing I forgot is that I had half of a Premier protein shake before my workout. I drank it before I realized I hadn't videoed it, but it was just half a shake, so there's that. And then one thing I thought was interesting is that this morning, days are running together. This morning, I woke up, I weighed 160.4 pounds. I went and did that cardio that you saw on the bike. And then before I took my shower, I was like, I wonder what I'm gonna weigh again. And I weighed myself again, and I was 159.8 pounds. So I lost 0.6 pounds on the bike. I didn't have anything to drink. I just want to go ahead and get the 30 minutes in, so I didn't take any water with me. I normally do, but today I was just like, let's try this experiment and see how much I lose in 30 minutes. So that's what I did. And then I'm going to see how much I weigh in the morning. So I'm probably not going to video that. I'll just tell you, because I noticed that I don't weigh with anything on. And so, because I want to make sure it's as accurate as possible and as consistent as possible. And one time, I remember seeing a meme where a lady had taken a picture of her scale and she was naked. And the reason you could tell, the way you knew she was naked is because there was a reflection in the scale. So just to avoid that chance, I'm just going to tell you what I weigh. You know, I'll take my word for it. So, yeah. So let me go ahead and eat my grilled chicken and then watch Reagan's last three events.
Is the correct bowl, which is cream of rice with half a scoop of protein powder, 1 tablespoon of peanut butter, and a couple tablespoons of this strawberry jam, and those are the calories for it.